Hello dear children, today we are going to make this toran. So let's enjoy the activity. For this toran making activity, children, we have asked you to be ready with 7 cm by 12 cm 8 to 10 rectangles. Then this strip 5 cm in a width and length of your door size. Then this satin ribbon, pencil, scissors and important fabricol. Children, if you want, you can take any other tinted sheet or any other color sheet, or you can use some decorative article also. First, we are going to take measurement and we are going to take a paper according to length of our door. Then we are going to fold it in a mirror like this. After folding, children, we are going to take this satin ribbon, little bit more from this side and little bit more from this side, because we are going to hang it on a nail. Okay, then we are going to apply glue. Then we are going to keep this satin ribbon and then paste it, so we will get a little bit strength to this paper. After sticking this, children, we are going to move ahead on this paper. The size of a paper is 7 cm by 12 cm. Children, you can change the size also. For this, we are going to take this paper. We are going to hold like this and then we are going to give a slant cut. Children, see, it is your first cut. Now you are going to keep on each and every rectangle paper, draw like this and make some and cut all the remaining paper. Okay, now children, you are going to keep on different color paper, keep it like this, draw, cut it, so you will get equal size paper. Okay, after completing this much, children, we are going to assemble it. We are going to apply glue over here. First, we are going to take a center of a paper. Okay, then we are going to stick our first inner center. Why we are taking a center? Because when we are starting from a center, we are going to stick equal parts. Okay, then again, if you want, you can leave little space. I am leaving very little space over here like this. I am going to stick alternative colors. Children, if you want, you can change the color also. If you want, you can make multicolor toran. Children, I have made such a type of shape. If you want to make, you can make triangle or rectangle shape also. It is upon you. After completing this much, children, I have cut such a type of papers. Okay, I leave some distance and I have cut like this. So if you want, you can directly use some different color sheet also, or if you want, you can use golden color paper also. Okay, and then we are going to stick here. Children, after that, I have cut some triangles. Okay, so if you want, you can add like this triangle also. If you want, you can stick like this. Okay, so I will stick all the remaining parts. After sticking all these, children, if you want, in this place you can write welcome, suswagatam, anything, or you can stick some kundans, or you can stick some glasses. I am having some glasses at my place, so I am sticking such a type of glasses on it. After sticking kundan or glass, whatever you all are having at your place, you can stick it. If you want to decorate it, you can color it, or you can stick some kundan. I am having some glass. of square. So I am sticking glasses over here. After completing, see, our lovely torrent is ready.